Hey, what's up, y'all? We aloha. We are here in Oahu, Hawaii's family as well. And we got a beer from Triple B Broken Foundry Brewery. It's a bread pudding. It's a dessert beer weighing at 6.5% ABV. It's kind of dark and windy, but kind of dark. It's all right, you know what I'm saying? But all right, April, try this cold then. Tell me what you smell. It smells sweet.
It smells like vanilla.
It needs to be
like half.
Yes. You're right.
Smell
molasses.
There you go.
Yeah, just sweet. Most of the molasses are syrup. You know, the right here. Oh yeah, and check out my new glass right here. That's the bee. Right there from the brewery. But yeah, like ready to sip on this. Same thing too, and it not so much of a hop to it as beer, and sweetness, it's kind of sweet. Not so boring. It is a dessert beer, but that's a sweet. Yeah. So 1 to 10, what do you give this beer?
I give this beer, I would say 7.5.
7.5 out of 10. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna give this one a 7 out of 10. All right, y'all, that is our beer review. So have no fear, enjoy some good craft beer.
Ooh.
Cheers.
Mahalo.